Cry to your mama, and while you at it, tell her.